had a shooting call here on Southwest Boulevard and Washington Street in City, Missouri. So I'll see what's going on here.
I could say I'm doing well, but I feel yucky. Tonight I had a really sour stomach all night and ended up at the truck stop driving the Buick with Ralph. And I felt better afterward, but then I started feeling crummy again, so I've been kind of nursing that, hobbling along, getting through my day. We had the shooting, and then we were live at the community blood center. They're doing a big blood drive in the month of January because it's a bad time. They run low and there aren't that many donors, so. And I have an errand to run, I guess. I'm gonna go home, and I was thinking I was gonna have a town topic, but I don't know what's caused this upset. I think it may be that diet pill that I've been given. It's a very strong dose. It didn't set well on my stomach in combination with what I ate last night. So, oh well. I'm gonna go home and have some cup of soup instead. Chicken noodle. Just some broth. I'm not gonna have anything too solid to eat. Maybe take a nap and then run the errand. It's not a good feeling.